testing the cornering performance of these supercars, and they're all at 100 miles an hour.